Hi, my name is Pat Leach. I'm the director of Lincoln City Libraries. Welcome to the library, a place where you can find information on many subjects and can use and borrow books, CDs, DVDs, and magazines.
Our libraries have story times for children and programs for all ages. Each library has internet computers for your use and spaces where you can meet friends or study. Many resources can be accessed from home through our website. As a resident of Lincoln or Lancaster County, the library is free for you to use. This video will introduce you to using our library and to the materials and services we provide. The Lincoln City Libraries offers a place for you to use or borrow items at no cost. Anyone can use materials inside the library, but to borrow items to take home, you will need a library card. In order for public libraries to work, everyone needs to understand the meaning of a few words. Library card. A library card is required to borrow materials. You will need your library card every time you want to take materials from the library. You can sign up for a card when you visit the library. It only takes a few minutes, and it's free to get a card if you live in Lincoln or Lancaster County. We will ask you to provide us with your name, birth date, and contact information, address, phone number, or email address. You must also show two things. A form of photo identification. American citizenship is not required. Proof of your home address, such as a piece of U.S. mail with your name and address, a utility bill, or a valid driver's license with your current address. Bring your picture ID and proof of residency to any Lincoln City Library's location to sign up for a library card at the customer service desk. Borrow. To take home for use, with the promise to return by an exact date. Borrowing requires permission. Return. To bring materials that you've borrowed back to the library. Customer service desk. When you enter the library, look for the customer service desk. It looks like a checkout counter in a store. Ask a staff member where it is if you don't see it. PIN or personal identification number. When you get a library card, you will choose a PIN or personal identification number, which may be used to renew items, to use the library's online databases, or to check your account online. Now that you have a library card, you can explore the library and find items to borrow and take home. Thousands of books, magazines, music, DVDs, and information are available for you to check out. Books are available in several different formats. Audiobooks, books you can listen to, large print books, and books in many different languages. The library also offers e-books to download to an e-book reader or computer. If you need books, movies, or other materials for a child, look in the Youth Services area. Items for teenagers and young adults are located in the Young Adult section. There are special areas for music, magazines, movies, large print books, and audiobooks. Some materials cannot be taken home, but may be used inside the library, including current newspapers, magazines, and reference books. Once you have finished using your materials, you can return them by dropping them off at the customer service desk or by placing them in the book drop located outside the library. Check out. After selecting your materials, you can check out and take the borrowed items home from the library. When you check out, you are telling the library which items you wish to borrow. You can check out at the service desk or at a self-check station. Once you check out with your library card, you will get a receipt listing the titles and due dates. Due date. The due date is the date that your materials need to be returned to the library. Most items check out for 3 weeks. Your due date is located on your receipt. Make note of your due date and return the materials to the library on time. Remember, there is no fee to borrow and use items if they are returned on time. If items are returned to the library after the due date, you will be charged a fine. Fines. A fine is the amount of money you are charged if you return items after the due date, or if they are lost or damaged. Remember to return your items on time. Check the due date on your receipt to make sure you know when your items are due. What if your due date is coming up and you are not finished using your items? you can renew most borrowed materials. Renew. Renew means to ask the library to allow more time to use your borrowed items. You should be able to renew most items. To renew, have your library card number ready and call any library or use our automated renewal phone number. You may also renew through the library's website online when you sign into your account using your library card number and PIN. Lincoln City Libraries offers other free services. Programs. The library offers many programs for all age groups. Story times are provided for babies, toddlers, preschoolers, and families. We offer book clubs and events for children and teens. Adults may attend computer classes or join book discussion groups. Be sure to check our website for a list of current programs, events, and classes. Our staff is here to help you. Look for our blue name tags if you have any questions. Now that you know what the Lincoln City Libraries have to offer, we hope you will stop by one of our locations soon. In addition to the downtown main library, there are 7 branch locations within Lincoln and a bookmobile that provides library service throughout Lincoln and Lancaster County. You can check out materials from and return them to any location. Come visit one of our locations. Whether you're here to check out books, attend a program, or go online, remember our services are free and available to everyone. To locate your nearest Lincoln City Library, call 402-441-8500. Or you can go online to lincolnlibraries.org.
We hope we see you and your family soon. Welcome to Lincoln City Libraries.